The first geometry method available for the Morph tool is the polygonal method. Using this method, you can create a polygon-shaped series of morph edges. The polygon can be open or closed, and can be created as a planar polygon or a space polygon. Let's consider the simplest case, which is the creation of an open polygon made up of one or more segments in a plane. This is done the exact same way you would create a polygonal geometry for any other construction element, such as a slab or roof. Lines and arcs may be created using pet palette commands. Double-click the last node to finish the creation of the edge chain. If you close the polygon and all polygon nodes are located in the same plane, a morph face will also be generated to fill the space inside the polygon. If you need a planar polygon without the automatically generated face, simply select the face using the sub-element section method after the polygon is created. Using the Control plus Shift keys on Windows or the Command and Shift keys on Macintosh. And delete the generated face by pressing the Delete key. The tool can be used in any viewpoint. In cases of the floor plan and sections or elevations, the polygon will be created in the cutting plane of the given viewpoint.